Tom's Undersink water filtration removes most contaminants, but it's not the only type of water filter.
Getting the chemicals out, and the added benefit, it tastes great. It tastes better than any bottled water you buy.
Consumer Reports tested more than 40, including ones for under the sink, on your counter, faucet mount, reverse osmosis, and carafes. Testers run water through the filters that's been spiked with lead and harmful organics. Then they analyze samples to see how well each filter removes those contaminants. Sensory experts also evaluate the water for taste.
There were big differences in the filters within each category, but we found filters for every need, whether your goal is cleaner water or better taste.
Reverse osmosis filters remove the widest range of contaminants, including arsenic. But for every gallon of water they filter, they waste 3 to 5 gallons, and they cost upwards of $1,000.
Our tests found that you can spend $30 or less and still get cleaner, better tasting water.
This top-rated Culligan faucet mount is a Consumer Reports best buy for only $15. It installs, they say, in a snap and scored excellent at removing lead and other contaminants. But the slow flow rate can be frustrating. You also get cleaner water from this $15 Clear2O pitcher. You have to hook the attached hose to your faucet, but it filters water quickly. Either will quench your thirst for clean, tasty water. Scott Jones, Fox 59 News.